Let me just ask you, what do you think you're winning by destroying that man's social media accounts?